I got plenty of nothing. Alright, so where are you at? Albuquerque.
Yeah.
Let's see if I got a yard there.
No, I'm not at Albuquerque, I'm at Flagstaff.
Flagstaff. I got a yard at Flagstaff.
Oh, well, I'm heading to Phoenix anyway. There's a good track here at Flagstaff. Way off in the grass.
Pretty good. And nothing in the load.
Right
market. Yep. Oh my god. No idea what I just hit. Talking about, is it not?
Something like that.
So, you can just about cut that down to 3 hours. Knowing you. Trying to pump it out in cruise control, are you? There's a shocker. No.
98 mile an hour and holding the bike.
Well, a load here at Wilbert. Going to Bakersfield. So we'll see what you get when you get here.
It's trying to direct me back to Bakersfield.
Why?
Because that's where I was trying to pick a load up from before. What wall were you at?
One just down from Kenworth.
Okay.
How far away are you?
Not far. In Phoenix.
Where are you? Here is Hot Rodder himself.
Where is I? I have no idea. Sholo. Alec, you mentioned something along.
What was that?
And Soka.
Is that what you got?
Yep, hold on.
Oh, pardon me.
Back with you, father. Okay. Father-in-law's pocket dialing me.
Alright, how's he doing?
Yeah, I don't think he's over as well. I've got nothing to...
What do you want to try now, then?
I don't know, I'll go try somewhere else. I still need to go discover the yard and everything here yet, so...
Okay.
So the other wall, but down the road.
Is there?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll go down there and have a look while you go and discover that bit. One here for Tuscan and Santa Maria.
Okay, I've just had some guy just appear right in front of me. Yes.
What trailers?
There's a set of doubles. They're the... Where are you got one going to?
It's Tuscan and Santa Maria.
Yeah, I've got one to Santa Maria.
Have you?
Yep.
Grab that one and I'll grab the other one. Crash.
Did you just crash me?
Yes. You're taking the Santa Maria one, are you?
Yeah. I'm hoping that's what I took.
No, why?
The front trailer is okay, then there's the dolly. The back trailer is okay, then the dolly. Then the front trailer's got the axles in the air.
I can only see one, and that's right here. What I'm trying to walk up to.
Yeah, it should be good.
And making a mockery of it too.
Yeah, it's okay. I'm recording that, so no stress.
Mate, you're recording that, are you?
Yeah, as long as you're recording that too. And
no, won't let me have it until you take it.
Because that's my trailer too.
No, I can see that.
And it's doing the same thing as that other one. So. And I just fucked that up. That's good. I messed that up.
Just coming back past you, so you got.
Yeah, keep going. You'll drive through me. You're already halfway through me now. Wasn't you that fucked that up, it was me. I'm just not getting the swing around for it. Don't ask me why. It's just not swinging.
Because the way the trailer is, you're not going to get it, I don't think. Yeah, you got it.
Nope, won't allow me to pick it up.
Hi.
Just let me do something. Gameplay. Truck setting. Advanced coupling. Taken off. Aha, there we go. It up now. The trailer there now?
Yeah, I got a single. Short R single. Well, they call it a bloody hot shot.
You got flashing lights going?
Yep. Is that annoying you, is it?
Kind of was at one point. It was going right through my cab.
I succeeded then.
Yeah, but it wasn't kind of... It was blinding.
Well, that was the object of it.
No, I've almost been recording now for 20 minutes and we still haven't gone in.
Come on, let's move it.
stop sign? What stop sign?
And once again, we're traveling in the dark. Just because you got a fast truck doesn't mean we've all got fast trucks.
Yeah, I know you have fast little trucks, so.
Settle. Well, you got to be heavier than me. Yep. I have no idea where you're going.
I've got 7-8 ton.
Yep. Yeah, heavier than me.
So why aren't you leaving this convoy?
Because I don't have a fast truck like you do.
No, it's faster. So now get your ass up here.
That would help.
So where'd that other guy go?
I don't know. Bagged him up. Obviously, he's definitely a liner because I blew the horn. He didn't reply.
Yeah, so. I gave him a little toot-toot as I went past him. And
so where are you? You were?
Mm-hmm.
It took me a hell of a lot to reel you in.
So, just because you went fucking tear ass in the car, you didn't back it down, that's not my problem.
Yeah, go on, blame me. It's alright. I'll sit here and cry. It's alright. I got my feelings with me.
Yeah. wrapped up in the bloody Iron Coast.
And? Said I got them with me. Nice. Didn't say you could get at them. Cheap bugger. People like you would want to stomp on them.
How hard are you still travel?
75 mile an hour.
They keep stepping it up as they get close to you. Try and bring it back down to 75.
No. 75 on the button. I may back it down to 62.
Are you? Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I can just see you on the GPS. Reminds me, I've got to take that to work tomorrow and update it.
What, GPS?
It's been a while since I've updated my GPS. So I kind of don't use it that often anymore. I get free updates. Why not get them?
Why can't you do it today?
Because the computer it's on is at workshop. Don't like that.
Yeah, I dropped out of high for that. Otherwise, it'd be sitting at about 1,000 RPM.
Just out of high range. I had to drop a cog.
Well, I dropped out of high. And I'm sitting at 1,300, 1,300 revs here.
Figured we had the same gearing actually, but whatever.
Yeah. Should have.
Need fuel or anything, do you?
Actually, I kind of will.
Really?
Yeah, well, don't take that exit. And then I just did the same thing you did. yeah, that run I had going Flagstaff down, because I had my foot buried in it and kind of
shot
through something. Not on empty yet.
Okay.
Because, yeah, I seen that servo over there, and then I seen the little road to get to it, and you've got to go all the way up and around everywhere, and I'm kind of like, yeah, that ain't happening.
Alright. The, talk on the radio, that's X, isn't it?
Possibly. Yep.
You're on channel 8, aren't you?
No, mine's on 19.
Is it?
Yeah.
No, it's, well, it's quiet on this channel, but whatever.
It's quiet on 8, on 98 too. Just don't do anything stupid right now. I can't see a damn thing.
Okay. You're on 8 now, are you?
No, I'm not. I don't know why it didn't work. I'm pleased that I got out of that other strut. So now suddenly patterns. That I wouldn't have seen, I would have crashed.
Oh, do that in front of me so I can record it.
I can record it from my own point of view, thanks.
Yeah, but it's better from this angle.
We've got a straight for a little bit?
Yeah, mate. Yep. I'll let you know when another gets a bit windy again.
I change.
Servo coming up if you want it.
Yep.
Take it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Changing for me.
Probably won't work while you're moving.
Ah, cool. It's a dual server.
Yep. Figure I might as well do a top up while I'm here. Why you stop? You want to have another go at changing it, or?
I can turn it on and off. Yeah, this is not changing.
Where do I go to do that?
You press your tab and left mouse button and go to settings in there. So if yours will go up to 90.
Did you go apply when you did it?
Yep. Dude.
Can you hear me?
Not on
no, mine didn't change either. Well, what can I say? You gotta get click on the radio and do it.
Yeah, I tried clicking on the radio to do that bit. I can turn it off.
Yep, on the radio.
Yep. Oh, I went one too far. Is that our mate?
Well, hell, Blake caught us. So, yep. So, can you hear me on the radio and yours?
I know I'm now on channel 8, so I'll try it again.
Hold on.
Can you hear me?
Hold on. I can hear you through this. I just got to go back to Channel 8 now. What about now?
What about now?
Copy that. After you, sir.
Okay.
Okay.
Looks like we're going to reel old mate in real quick. He's parked up here on the side. Coming along, brother trucker.
Nobody seems friendly around here tonight.
No. Well, there's supposed to be 200 people on this server, isn't there?
Oh, I didn't pay any attention.
Two on the shoot.
At least they honked back.
Yeah, copy that. Obviously, they know the rules of engagement.
Hey!
Good to see.
You're starting to drive away from me again.
Sorry?
I just said you're starting to drive away from me again.
Oh, well, what can I say? Yeah, well, you got 7 more ton than I got, so.
Mine's not wired like yours, so.
Shh, don't tell anyone.
I won't tell a soul. Hey, his truck's wired.
She's always tried to give me up over that shit. One of the bosses went looking for it. Yeah. Well, when it went into the yard, I took it out. So, we've got a turn up here, drive.
Okay.
I think it goes right through. Do you want to take it right through?
Yeah, why not? Let's see what happens.
Yeah, let's see if we get lost.
I don't know. No, I think it goes for a good right turn.
Yeah, copy that. Certainly does.
It just changed the thing on the thing here, so... further, I think, going to say, now we need to turn.
Copy that. Oh, the sun's coming up. Wind my window up so I don't get sucked out. Job done, drive, put it back.
We've got a turn up here.
Copy that. Sorry?
It's only 4:20 in the morning.
Copy that. In the morning?
Yeah.
Your time?
No. That's the time I have in my truck.
Okay. Find me clock right now.
It's in the dash.
No, I'm aware.
Press I.
Oh. I'll put this back in the hole, can I?
Move it over. I'm over in the right hand lane.
Oh. You seem to be moving a bit slow. What's going on, eh? You bagged me up.
Yeah, I bagged up because I thought you wanted me up front.
Yeah, I was quite happy with you.
Coming over.
You alright?
Yeah, it's just all of a sudden I had a lane change.
Yep.
So, then I was
Okay. I don't know.
Put it back in drive.
Thank you, drive.
So yeah, I was on cruise control at 55.
No, well, you're dropping back now.
Still says it's 55.
All I'm doing. Yep, kick it up one. It's probably about where I am. Yep. One up. Better do something that'll annoy the cobbers out here, get knocked off.
We'll blow the weigh bridge, that's good.
That'll do. See, that'll blow a hole in their undies. Still pretty quiet out here for apparently 200 people.
Yeah, but there's a lot more maps now than what they used to be.
Sure.
That'll just knock the ass out of it.
Really? What do you got? 600 Shetland ponies?
Yeah. You gotta think, I also, I don't have many revs up it.
Neither do I. Thing's basically idling. Not even in top slot.
No, neither am I.
It's funny how they're basically the same truck, but I suppose your little 7 tons are making a bit of difference to it. Shouldn't make that much of a difference.
There's an extra 7 ton of load, but then there's the added weight of the outer trailer too. But, for the gross.
Pretty sure the little hotshot trailer will only weigh probably 5 ton. So yeah, that's 5, 7. Well, 12. An extra 12 ton you got on. You have fell off the planet, haven't you?
No, for you.
Oh no, there you are.
They're just even along the flat, just to keep you in sight. I'm pulling 58 mile an hour.
Really?
Yep.
Me bad. Nope. Looks like we've got a turn coming up. Yep.
Taking this turn?
Oh yeah. I don't know what I was thinking.
I wasn't sure. I went to change lanes. I was going to the next thing. He was there and not turning, and I'm kind of going,
Screw that gear change.
I-56 was quite nice, thank you.
Yeah, alright, odd shot.
My 67 was even better. This should just be so much fun trying to put this fucking...
Oh, you'll get an easy park. What's the matter with you? You'll get one that drives straight in. You won't have to worry about backing that.
That was a big bouncing.
Drove it, came in there a bit hard on that one, I think. You'll probably park yours along the wall up here, up around the back.
Where should I place it? I can't even get in the driveway.
See for diddly squat time. All these short trailers are hard bars at the back. Oh, you come around and watch me do it. I'll make a mockery of this.
Does look good in that maroon, I think so.
Sorry?
The truck does look good in that maroon.
Does it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Thank you. I was thinking about changing it. What the hell?
What?
I just hooked back up the thing.
Interesting.
Yep. Well, I didn't get paid for that.
What?
Nope. Telling me to hook back up to it.
You might be just slightly out of the zone to drop it.
No, it came up with a thing to tell me to drop it.
Yeah, I've done that before too, and as I've dropped it, it then hasn't registered that. So I've had to go move the truck a little. So I've had to pick the trailer up, just move the truck a little and drop it again.
Pardon me.
Smile, you're on the end of the camera. Bye, trailer. Yeah, your trailer disappeared out of my screen, and my trailer's still sitting
here. Yeah, my trailer's still there. But I can't see yours.
Yeah, they're up around the corner. You can't see them all against that wall?
Nope. Should be able to.
Well, awesome. I got one just going around the corner.
Nope.
What, you can't get?
All I'm doing is running into you. Well, I got nothing out of here. There's nothing nada.
Yeah.
Not even anything going around the corner. You got more than A. Where else we got?
Well, there's good... So good down here.
Mocha.
It's getting a little bit brighter.
Mm.
You just stole.
I went to turn the hazards off and I shut it off. Living the dream again. One for Albuquerque and Carson City.
One for Albuquerque and Carson City. Nope.
Is that what you got?
I got Las Vegas and Winnemucca marker.
But just screwed. not many anything else really around here, is there?
There's Bitman down the road here. I don't know if it's a road working bit. And then you got Sunshine. Oh, and Vault. So.
Santa Cruz. Got one going to Santa Cruz.
One going to Santa Cruz, huh?
Yep, that's it.
Santa Cruz. Yama. Yama.
Like might be cars. Went the wrong way.
Yeah, I came out and did the same thing. Alright, a little bit of scrub bashing. And around we go.
That gear up.
Welcome to my life. I've just been screwed every one of them up. Couple trailers here, son.
Mm-hmm.
SoCaro, whatever it is, SOCROOO. Yeah, however, whatever. Words are hard.
What?
SOCOR.
Yep, got one of them here. What else you got?
TUCUMCARI?
Nope. Nope.
Hold it. Well, we might call it there, brother.
Okay.
Dinner's
want
ready.
Somewhere to park them.
Yep. Go back up around the corner to Bitman. There was a truck repair place there.
Okay.
get back to it after. Didn't I? Mile an hour again.
I can relate to that. All right, mate.
I'll give you a call back after dinner.
Okay.